Hello, hello, hello. It's Magna, late as always. Back to having a nice death. It's a fun game. See if we can get a little farther. Attempts to treat pronounced six. I guess that's all we got last time. Six tries. Hope everyone is doing well tonight. Or this morning, or today, at any rate.
Welcome to the afterlife.
Explosion. Vitaminizer. What's this? I have to remember everything. Oh, that was the last run. I don't care about that. Don't care. Do I care? I don't think I care about the VIP room. That. Doing a breakup. That's a dash. Alright. Yeah. That's the elevator. Boss, welcome to the elevator. Tech. Oh no. Jocelyn, I forbid it. Not this year, too. Ooh, but you know I'm good at breaking. Too bad, I regret to inform you that I have to hand in my notice. What? Hang on a minute, you can't do that to me. Oh yes I can and I will. I'm the one who writes the contracts, you know? Anyway, that was just a joke, boss. Come on, admit it. You're trembling in your cloak. Very clever. And it's Halloween, Jocelyn, not April Ghoul's Day. I guess I'll take that. Sign the agreement. I like Twinsy. Power over speed. I don't want to talk to you too. Money! We like money. Lots of money. Stop throwing paper planes at me. Take that coffee. I love coffee. Curses, bonuses, hateful anima, temporary deal 25 stamina, gain inflation. Bonus damage to attack enemies. Vitamin. Vitam department. I'm always going to say vitamin. That's how I read it. Is that a secret? That was a waste. Waste. Definitely not very good at these arenas. Not very good in a speedrunning sense. That's where I came from. Very nice. Arena, oh, energy. You jerk. I have some other moves, that's right. I should probably... Oh. I don't have any more. Of course he killed me. Because I have no more health. Hmm. That was... lame. Be fast forward. Okay. Roger and Allison make this look so easy.
Welcome to the afterlife.
Welcome to the afterlife. Gives me 50 soul now. You have to kill 30 enemies without taking damage or lose. Take 20 damage. Plus 5 book. Whatever the book is. Oop. To the ground. Sinister gears. Ground attack steals plus 15. Periodically regenerates 5 mana. Sure, why not? Anti-penalty. Alright, cool. Don't know what this side inside is.
Oh! I'm breathing crazy. Counterspell. Stunning is fun. Ooh, look at that. Beautiful. I will take one of those now and save some for later. Manager than what's down here. Ooh. There. Yes. Maybe that's not the manager. That's a manager. Ah, this guy. Refinement Arcane deals 5 damage. Deals damage after 5 stacks. What? Applies an effect when inside the cloak weapon strikes an enemy target. Okay. Launches crows periodically. That sounds good though, too. Ooh, damage. Shopping with our 72 solary. Come on, make a break away. Yeah, no, make a break away. Anima. Are you kidding me? I was just about to heal. Ah, I suck. Maybe I need to go back to regular side. Forge? No, it's not. It's just like fighting bosses you've already beaten to practice them or something. Pure hero plus 20 HP when you kill the Sorrows. Termination unleashes a wave of blood. That sounds interesting. Deathly Bleed. Prestigious Anima deposit. Power up this weapon, that's for sure. is. Okay, interesting. Get back up. Where I would have been in the first place. Sorry. Should know this game better by now. If I don't get hit by the end, right? Wizlik Barrage. Barrage, rather. Nice. Exciting. There we go, got the clock. I'm just in time for shopping. Deploy toxic gas that lingers in one place. Nope. See the minute for what's up, missing HP? Oh, let's throw the alarm. I don't think I want that. Okay, we'll have to fight the manager. Sorrow, actually, I guess. Red the Contrarian. Biggest problem in this game is I don't have help. Like, you almost have to go hitless, or nearly so, because you don't really get that much anima to heal yourself. It doesn't heal over time on its own. Unbelievable. Another rumor about. I'm listening. Is there anything around? Jerry is planning to hand out flyers, encourage people to join the union. Train local system flyers. Do not fire rockets to the office to create a diversion. In my office, small geek flyers. Yes, alright, if you say so. I can tell by looking face. I'm thinking, a reliable source. I fear to. You know, Jocelyn, I like you, but I said your gossip addiction was nothing to worry about. Well, perhaps I need to reconsider. Careful, that doesn't go to your head. Take it now. Oh, I see. Give me, shurikens. Twinsy, I like. That's the one. Take out those flying books in one shot with this one. Okay. Oop. Jerk. That's a paper airplane, does so much damage. Deathlock regenerates mana, Sour's pure heal, cloak, whatever that is, deals 5 bonus damage. The cloak, oh, alternate weapons, gotcha. Okay, sure. Gotcha. So, what is my weapon? Ah, yeah, those things. So where are you? Just me, Thank you. frisbee this time. Curse for your old apartment, I suppose. Still got one anima and hardly health, meaning I have no anima and hardly health. Oh, down. Now up. This may be one of those streams where I actually switch games. I'm not having a whole lot of fun, and it's not very interesting not making it past the first level. You have to practice a lot off stream before I go back on stream with this one. Question is, what will I go back to? Afterimage? Hollow Knight? One of the other million games I've started but haven't finished? Use the sickles yet, so let's try him. Transfer deals most damage after a dash. Okay. Slows enemies.
Thank you.
intriguing floor. Those are always like races or something. I get to the elevator in 10 seconds. That's interesting. Wow, these guys are worth a lot of money. Money so we can upgrade our weapons. Surprise, I'm home. Hey, yes, how's it going? Leaves, yeah, I changed up the badges, because the other ones are too similar. It's not just leaves. That won't spoil what the other things are. Sure, we'll get a brute. And, oh, I'm one short. How's your day going, S? At least we have health this time to apply during the fight. And we're full health going in. That's very unusual. Instant death.
Yeah.
Oh, lame. Stop. That is so lame. It's
stupid.
I was supposed to. You gotta have rage, but I'm gonna die. That didn't do anything. Jesus. Oh, I was just asking how your day was. I beat Brad like every single time for the first 5 times I played him. This time I can't get past him. Glad to hear you've had a good day. Pumps lunchbox. VIP, is that where I go to get my side? Sword, javelin, fire blow, Shakespeare, boot hammer, dragon ore. Seems like the best. So, purple, blue, green, gray. Best spells are Tornadin, Skyfall, Alistair. Good to know. I don't have any better science. Oh, right. I have to find this thing during a run to do upgrades, don't I? That's it. I'll take Soul Ring. I think that's what you gave me. Basically the same. Actually, this one's kind of wet lame. What is that? Spectral coverage protection. Damage. Next damage you take. Okay. The next damage I would have taken. Dane. Sorrow's Grinch heal, gain solary, side that's bonus damage, cloak's damage is reduced. I don't have any of those. I'll go for that. Freaking floor, I guess. Alright, make it somewhere in 30 seconds. Don't get hit. Oh. Well, that's not a good way to start. Fail. I'm not too nervous, I just suck. Get nothing. I like the way this level looks. The background.
That's a lot of stuff.
This one time I don't need coffee.
Juice!
Why am I streaming? Because this is my schedule. I'm late for my schedule. I better win. No, I have not been winning. I've been losing miserably. Time and time again. It's really kind of disappointing. I hope you're having an enjoyable biz. Oh, I die. Not you. Character in the game. What's the point of coming down here? I feel like there's like a secret or something.
Loud music outside.
Depends on if it's good music and you want to hear it. Don't deceive me. Hitting me. I'm intentionally passing everything so I can get the money. Doing bad health wise though. Curses. Alright, there we go again. Alright, Brad. Boast away. You're gonna beat me 6 times in a row.
Come on.
That would be annoying. No! That's bullshit. I did the hammer on him, he should have been dead first. Maybe I should put on baby mode, at least I get past the first stage. Tired me with a reroll. Here to suffer, playing easy mode. Yeah. All right, anything but side until I can upgrade the side. That's just sad. Use the throws and gain counterparty, deals bonus damage after being hit, generates mana, sure, whatever. I get hit, I might as well hit back, huh? Sorry, not too chatty today. Just kind of been a long day. Even though nothing happened today. Just maybe I'm just not feeling it. Thank you. all the anima. It's supposed to be better. I don't know. I get it. Bags? Nice. There's the elevator. That was a great time to get it. Ooh, 100. Nice! It's enough to buy an extra curse and healing, and I don't even need healing or weapons. Brute hacker. First, let's get that. Train deals most damage. Changing weapons is another combo. Wait, how do you change weapons? Gain additional ammunition. Do extra bonus damage. Alright, what? So that's blue. One thing. Fire arrows. Cheaper. All right. Let's see if Brad gets to brag again. Uncomfortable with the cloak turning into a sledgehammer. Imagine a tool for putting sea gargoyles back to work. Oh, he's got. Management hurts so bad. Mr. Gear, the size and the cloak weapons gained 8% chance of critical. That's not bad. Oh, that's nice. Unless there's a reason not to, I'd open the window. Oh, mariachi even. Very nice. It's authentic. Every time you leave the elevator. Said hiring Brad to the post was a bad idea, as you will notice the person in air quotes. All these men may get a disaster, whatever problem he tries to solve, he ends up creating 10 new ones. Don't get me started on the first game here, young labor inspector. I was back in very vivid, shameful recollections of the time. A thing I don't need. Yeah? No, a little anima. But it can't. Don't know why. Wait, isn't there a fridge? Yeah. I like doing extra damage for 10 minutes. Pollution, I guess? HR office. This is a relaxation area. Is that where I just was? The bridge? Nope, I have not been here before. Sinistro coffee machine. What luck? There's one free coffee left. Oh, and free is the tastiest flavor. Yum. Free coffee. Different things depending on which button I press. Good to know. max 4H. Sure, why not? I mean, just curious what these guys look like. Gain 30 max HP. Well, there you go. And the penalty is maps no longer accessible. Who uses it? Soul Select Hand. Discard Sullied. Sullied deal? No. I'm just gonna throw that map. I don't think I've even used the map. So I'm not gonna miss it. Hazardous floor, just random reward, huh? The floor was just hazardous, like... Ooh, control room. Is where I want to go. Let's see. We can increase sickles damage. Dash cooldown, increase the javelin, increase the root hammer. I guess you can only increase what you have, huh? We're going to spend prismium to upgrade this. Then we will upgrade this as much as we can.
I
So you can't run a spell. So remember last time we had a spell level. Anyway, well. What is this? What is this? Transform? I don't have Prismia to spend, or Solary. I don't know what I'm doing here. Party Sickles. Agat Twinsy. Persade Scythe. Oh, no. Fighting Grimes. Let's see how this goes. Let's heal ourselves up a little bit. Boss, we need that never. Please, can you fix that? Oh, don't you even try to think about killing me. There we go. Gain one max HP permanently. Effect triggered for every attack suffered. Wait, what? So every time I get hit, I get a max HP up? Huh. Gain transfer. Transfer deals 8 damage. Gain 45 max HP. Periodic regenerates 5 mana. I'm gonna go with this one. That sounds interesting. As long as I just don't die, you know? Fill the fridge. I'm almost full health again. Didn't mean to do that. But I will take an anima. Thank you. Physical illness department or addictions department? I guess we'll go physical illness. I haven't been this far, so we'll see where that takes us. What do you have to say? Chop, chop, and reflexes, boss. Okay. Alright, I'm fighting pills. Revelation bow, 60. That replaces the brute hammer. I think. They only have three. Maybe I'll just throw it there. They look like penguins. What are you doing? What? How did I get back? Did I make a wrong turn somewhere? I forget to go down? Ah, that was it. Hey Rhino, how's it going? It's a Jack bodybuilding. I'm sure I have no idea what you're talking about. We got money because we made it out alive. HR office. Been there yet, I think. How'd your raid go, Rhino? This is the HR office? Ow. That was rude. Nice. Oh, you had more than one. Something. Oh, that's right. There is a map. But I said I don't need it. Pretty sure I'm going back to the elevator, yeah? Oh, maybe I do need a map. Who knows? Okay, this will go this way. We go down here. I don't know. Probably because it got dark early. So, yeah. Rain. Stop it. Kill me, dude. Literally. All the choices. Arenas drop, plus 5 solary, side deals bonus damage. Gain bonus damage equivalent to 7%. Cloak gains a cooldown. Take a penalty. Cloak gains 100% cooldown. Well, Any steel? Nope, we're gonna take the lethargic cloak. I barely use spells anyway. Oh, cursory roll department, why not? Shakespeare, I heard that was good. Better than the Javelin? Maybe, but not really. That does 75 damage. 2 second cooldown, 100 people. Why would I? Grab all the things and run out. Hazardous floor. Jam into the elevator music. Three of these guys? Really? Mana we don't need. What's over here? Nothing? Get them down here then. Cash money. To bypass all this. There's got to be a reason going down. Look at that cash money. That's what I was looking for. Oh, let's see a little bit. Huh. The King Dengue. We'll see. Mosquito, of course he is. Dengue fever. Really? You're lame. Soul Razor. Ooh, and this is on baby mode. Deals more damage, gain transfer. Sure. Sorry, Prismian. Gotta get that cash. So I can upgrade my tech, hopefully. That would be nice. Time to pick that up. Right before the elevator. To this floor, checking floor, vault. Go for vault. Hey, Chunky, hello. How are you? Why am I on fire? Got me. I'm dying way too much, even on baby mode, which is sad. Yeah, I don't have any spells. That's stupid. And annoying. You guys are annoying too. Now I have a spell. Oh, the drink. It's done been kicked. Oh, yes. Subsequent three. They were all water though, right? Heavy water. Potato water, yes. Potato vodka. Vim equipment. Well, that's interesting. Like a truffle pig, I can smell money. A bow and arrow, okay. Any reason to be up here? Doesn't look like it. We'll be replacing that. And shop. Not much money. No curses to buy. Sell and storage? Nope. What is this? Myriad of stars. Shoot 5 cross stars. Energy ray in front of you. It's kind of neat. But nope. Need that. Could buy that anyway. Thank you. Ow. Very petty to use this emotional manipulation strategy, Brad. Not even cute, I can't stand it. Side deal 2, max gain HP, spells deal bonus. Yeah. Side is pretty weak. That's my primary attack, so I... That was a bit of a waste, wasn't it? Alright, we'll fight the burger guy again. Seems tough. Slow. Chance stealing pierce, X and beam, tail 8 launches crow, sure. I have not seen these in a long, long time. cloak store? Yeah, the deposit maybe. Joke with the floor, it's hazardous. This is probably the last run tonight. It's just not feeling particularly, anything. Is not better than anything. Whoa! We want those. Cool. Like that. We got quite a lot of money this time. 155. And something to sell. Kind of. That's right. Once I put it in there, I can't sell. Or I can't do anything to sell it. So. Side deals 10% bonus, cloak damage reduced by 25. Counter parry. Party. That's a big downgrade for the cloak, so we're not going to do that. I'm sure. Like spells deal more. Oh, right, it came with that. Curses increased 100% across the rest of the cloak. That's fine. Sorrow's Office, Waldo. Waldo Burger. Just gotta remember to use spells on him. What the hell? Ow. Jesus. What the hell kind of boss is this? Increase your chance of getting an upgraded weapon. That's nice. 5%. Alright, I think I've taken all the punishment I'm going to take tonight, so let's just switch over and find someone to raid. Who we got? Roger's playing Hollow Knight. Go read Roger. Some of y'all probably already knew. So, enjoy. And see you next time.